We are outside of 2372 West Silver River. This is a 3-bed, 2-bath home with 1,622 square feet. Your nearest crossroads are Grant and Silverbell. So you do have close access to the freeway, which will take you very quickly to downtown for lots of entertainment. There's the Pima Community College, just located not too far away. So you have lots surrounding you, as you can see as I take a look around the neighborhood here. We'll go ahead and head in. And inside of this home is just beautiful. You have all tile flooring in your main living area. So as we step in, you're greeted by your spacious living area. You can see the all tile. And this is a split bedroom floor plan. You can see a view into your kitchen and your dining breakfast area. And then over here you have a spot that would be great for maybe a little office space or for a formal little dining. It has the window. Or you could use it as a study. The little possibilities for this side are really endless. You can see a view right into the living area. So before we step into the kitchen, we'll go ahead and head into the master, which is located right here off the living area. As you can see, it has the archway into it, and then it has the shelving along the sides before you step in. And as we step in, you're gonna see there's a slider to the backyard. And the archways for the doorways that just lead into some of the rooms are just beautiful. It really adds a unique feel to the home. And then the master bath is stunning. You can see it has the dual sinks. You have the tiled surround tub and shower. As you can see, those are separate. Have the walk-in closet. Okay, and heading on back out. You have a nice area that you could use as a dining and breakfast, have your morning coffee at, and then your kitchen. It's just open, so if you have guests over, you can entertain while they're hanging out in the living room. Down the hall to your other bedrooms. You have a closet here to the left, and then your utility closet to the right. You have a garage access directly ahead. And you have your first bedroom in the hall here to the left. Got the high ceilings. There's a lot of the high ceilings in the bedroom and in the living room. Really give the open feel to the home. And then you have your hall bath. Let's see. The lovely shower and tub with the tile. And then you have another closet here to the right, so you have even more storage space. And you have your second bedroom in the hall down here at the end, so your last bedroom. And I'll step in here to turn around so we can head on out to the backyard. Backyard is spacious. And you have the covered porch. See. Spacious backyard. And that was our tour. We hope you enjoyed it. If you have any additional questions or would like to apply for this home, you can visit us at bluefoxproperties.com or you can make our office a call at 520-780-7888. Thank you for your time, and we hope to speak to you soon.